7,000 pounds of heroin seized. Young girls rescued from sex trafficking. 4,800 arrested in gang-related activity. Every day, ICE law enforcement officers are protecting Arizona families. But now David Garcia and other radicals are demanding we abolish ICE.
ICE is committing some historic atrocities.
Abolishing ICE could mean more drugs smuggled across our border and more gang members in our neighborhoods. David Garcia's reckless policy could put Arizona families at risk.